بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يرد عليها الأخ أحمد عبد الستار أحد المقربين من الشيخ عمر عبد الرحمن فك الله أسره.
The people especially in the Arab and Islamic world look at you same way they looked at the British and the French occupation forces.
How can you say that? We sent our troops to defend you.
Well, you know, yes, we really appreciate it very much. You send your troops to defend us. Nobody asked for the American troops to go there. You went there to protect your own interest. You went there to protect some corrupted regimes that working against their own people. So do not give me that you were there to protect the people. Your policy in this area has nothing, and I mean nothing, to do with the people.